हेलो फ्रेंड, माई सेल्फ हिना देसाई फ्रॉम अश्वमेघ विद्यालय। टुडे वी लर्न स्टैंडर्ड 12th इंग्लिश मीडियम, इंग्लिश सब्जेक्ट, फ्लैमिंगो बुक, चैप्टर नंबर 2, लॉस्ट स्प्रिंग। इन दिस चैप्टर टू स्टोरीज वर देयर। फर्स्ट, रैग पिकर्स। इन आवर लास्ट वीडियो लेक्चर वी हैव सीन दैट समटाइम्स आई फाइंड रुपीज इन द गार्बेज। ओके, इन दिस स्टोरी वी सी द रैग पिकर्स हुज नेम वॉज साहेब। ओके, इन साहेब्स फुल नेम वॉज साहेब ए आलम। साहेब ए आलम मीन्स कि दिस नेम्स मीनिंग द यूनिवर्स ऑफ लॉर्ड सॉरी लॉर्ड ऑफ द यूनिवर्स। ये साहेब्स नेम वी से टोटली आयरनी दिस अपोजिट। ओके, सो साहेब्स नेम मीनिंग लॉर्ड ऑफ द यूनिवर्स एंड वॉट ही डू ही वॉज रैग पिकर्स। ही रोमिंग हियर एंड देर वंडरिंग विथ हिज फ्रेंड विथ बेयर फुटेड एंड find something in garbage, sometime 1 rupees not, sometime 10 rupees not, coin means ki some valuable things. Okay, and for rag picker garbage means ki for their parents, garbage means to survive, and garbage means for these children to wonder means ki find to something gold or valuable thing. After in this story at last Saheb doing job at a tea stall per 800 rupees. Okay, but in this job Saheb was not happy because Saheb is no longer his own master. Now we see second story, I want to drive a car. In this story our narrator described the boys whose name was Mukesh. In first stories rag pickers boys and this story bangle makers boy. Okay, both are poor. Okay, in now we see in second story, I want to drive a car. This story about Mukesh. And Mukesh belongs to bangle making family. And this family was stay in Firozabad. And Firozabad is famous for its bangle industries, glass blowing industries. Okay, so let's we go further. I want to drive a car. Mukesh insist on being his own master. I will be a motor mechanic, he announced. Okay, in this story our narrator says that Mukesh says I want to drive a car. Mukesh want to drive car. Mukesh insisted on being his own master, and Mukesh wants to become his own master. He will be motor mechanic, and Mukesh want to become a motor mechanic. Here in your exam ask MCQ question ki what it want Mukesh want to do. So Mukesh want to become a motor mechanic. And in first story, Saheb a rag picker. He announce means ki Mukesh announced that he want to become a motor mechanic. Do you know anything about cars? I ask. Our narrator Anis Jung asked the question to Mukesh. Do you know anything about cars? I will learn to drive a car, he answered, looking straight into my eyes. And our narrator asked the question, do you know anything about car? At that time, that Mukesh answered to our narrator, I will learn to drive a car, looking straight into my eyes. Means ki जो our narrator है उसकी आँखों में देख के looking straight into my eyes means कि with confidence and determination, with full of confidence and determination, Mukesh replied that yes, I will learn to drive a car. His dream looms like mirage amidst the dust of street that full his own Firozabad, famous for its bangles. His dreams means ki Mukesh dreams looms like a mirage. Mirage amidst means ki middle of. His dreams looms like a mirage amidst the dust of street that fill his town Firozabad. Means ki Firozabad का जो टाउन है वो फुल ऑफ डस्ट से भरा है भाई, बिकॉज फेमस फॉर इट्स बैंगल. जो फिरोजाबाद है वो फेमस फॉर बैंगल्स, एंड दिस बैंगल मेकिंग दैट डस्ट फुल ऑफ डस्ट कवर्ड द मुकेश ड्रीम्स. एवरी अदर फैमिली इन फिरोजाबाद इज एंगेज इन मेकिंग बैंगल्स. अवर नैरेटर सेज दैट इन फिरोजाबाद ऑल each and every family engage with making of bangles. Only Mukesh in this family is only Mukesh want to drive a car. He want to become a motor mechanic. It is the center of India's glass blowing industry, where families have spent generation working around furnaces, wedding glass, making bangles for all the women in the land, it seems. Our narrator says that our narrator says that ki every other family in Firozabad is engaged in making bangles. Ki Firozabad ki jo family hai, all family engaged with making bangles. But only Mukesh, in Mukesh family, Mukesh want to become a motor mechanic. It is the central of India's glass blowing industry. Means ki Firozabad is the India's glass blowing industry, where families have spent generations working around furnaces. Furnaces means a closed room or a container where heat is produced. Okay, so working around furnaces, फिरोजाबाद की जो फैमिली है उसकी जो जनरेशन है वो पूरी जनरेशन working with furnaces, welding glass means कि the welding means कि the process of joining metal or a glass pieces by heating. Okay, it's called welding. So welding glasses, making bangles for all the women in the land it seems. Ki jo ye Firozabad ki jo family hai usme so sari women se wo kya karti hai, uski jo generation hai wo wahi pe hi time spent hota hai uska, ki furnaces, welding glasses, making bangles and all these things. Mukesh family is among them, and Our narrator says that Mukesh family is one of them. None of them know that it is illegal for children like him to work in the glass furnaces with high temperature in dingy cells without air and light. That the law is enforced could get him and all those 20,000 children out of the hot furnaces where they slog their daily hours, often losing the brightness of their eyes. Here our narrator says that Mukesh family is among them, means ki jo Firozabad mein jo bangles making इंडस्ट्री है उसमें जो सारी फिरोजाबाद की जो फैमिली है उसमें से बेंगल मेकिंग में से एक मुकेश की फैमिली भी है. नन ऑफ देम नो दैट इट इज़ इलीगल फॉर चिल्ड्रन लाइक हिम टू वर्क, मीन्स कि नन ऑफ देम नो दिस इलीगल फॉर चिल्ड्रन लाइक दिस वर्क इन ग्लास फर्नेसेस विद हाई टेम्परेचर. Okay, so lights high temperature, with this high temperature light working for children, it's illegal. In dingy cells without air and light. Okay, in these furnaces, this temperature is very hi. Okay, so it's there's a high temperature and dingy cells, means ki darkness without air and light in this furnace, means ki furnace is very it's a closed room or a closed container. So in this room or container, dingy cells means ki dark light and without air and light, means ki only darkness and heating was there in that room without air and light. That the law, means ki that law stop child labor's law if enforced could get him and all those 20,000 children out of the hot furnace where they slog their daily hours, means ki if that stop child labor's law enforce there, those 20,000 children became free this work, often losing the brightness of their eyes and with this work, means ki high working in high temperature and working in air and working without air and light room, because of this atmosphere working day and daylight hour and night hours, that children often lose their eyesight in very young age. They became blind very in young age because they work with high temperature and without air and light room. Mukesh eye beam as he volunteers to take me home, which he proudly say is being rebuilt. Okay, so Mukesh eyes beam means ki shine brightly. Mukesh eyes shining brightly, and he take our narrator, means ki Anis Jung, take with him and He says very proudly, my house being rebuilt. Rebuilt means कि वो फिर से उसका construction का काम चल रहा है. We walk down stinking lynch chalk with garbage past homes that remain hovels with crumbling wall warmly door no windows crowded with families of human and animals coexisting in a primeval state. Okay, so here we see that what a condition in which condition they survive their life, Mukesh and his family. Ki Mukesh take over author means ki Anis Jung with that with him, and Mukesh proudly feel very proudly and say that ki my house being rebuilt. We walk down stinking lens means ki bad smells come. Chalk means ki block with garbage. They walk means ki our narrator and Mukesh were walk down at that place that bad smell coming and all the damage chalk with garbage. Past homes that remain hovels means ki slums, hut with crumbling walls means ki crumbling means ki they just falling down condition. Warmling doors means ki warmling means ki unsteady door they warmling. No windows, their house is no windows, and their all house with crowded with families of human and animals coexisting in primeval state means ki that human beings family members and animals they coexisting both live in same house animals and humans. So we see in these lines ki what kitni poor condition hai वहाँ के पीपल की. मुकेश की जो फैमिली बिलोंग्स करती है वहाँ फिरोजाबाद में जो विलेज पीपल्स है वो कितने पुअर है कि जो हाउस दे वहाँ के जो डिस्क्राइब किया है जो बैड स्मेल कमिंग एंड जो वॉल है वो भी पूरी क्रम्बलिंग है कि अभी गिर ही जाएगी. डोर है वो भी अनस्टेडी है वॉमलिंग है और विंडो भी नहीं है नो विंडोज एंड ह्यूमन बींग एंड एनिमल्स देर वेरी क्राउडेड फैमिली एंड ह्यूमन एंड एनिमल को एग्जिस्टिंग वो साथ में ही सर्वाइव करते हैं. ही स्टॉप एट द डोर ऑफ वन सच हाउस बैंग्स अ वार्मली आयरन डोर विथ हिज फुट एंड मुकेश स्टॉप एट द डोर एंड पुश हाउ एंड सच वन सच हाउस कि मुकेश जो एक घर है वहाँ पे रुका एंड बैंग बैंग मीन्स की हिट अ वार्मली आयरन डोर विथ हिज फुट. मुकेश हिट अ आयरन डोर विथ हिज फिट वार्मलिंग आयरन डोर भी वो भी अनस्टेडी डोर था उस पर उसने मुकेश ने अपने पैरों से किक किया एंड पुश इट ओपन एंड this door open. We enter a half built shack ki our narrator Anis Jung and Mukesh enter this half built shack. Half built shack means ki roughly built house wo half hi bana hua hai. In one part of it thatched with dead grass is a firewood stove over which sits a large vessel of sizzling spinach leaves. Okay, so in one part at that house, that half built house, one part of it thatched with dead grass is a firewood stove. Okay, so one part that firewood stove was there and which seats a large vessel. Or in this firewood stove, one large vessel was there of sizzling spinach leaves. कि जो firewood से और जो leaves है वो sizzling spinach के leaves से वो fire करके उसके ऊपर जो ला एक बड़ा सा large vessel से वो रखा गया है for cooking. On the ground in large aluminium platters are more chopped vegetables. Chopped vegetables means ki almost for cutting finally there's animal vegetables. Okay, so वहाँ पे एक बड़ा सा aluminium का platter है और उसमें जो most of vegetables है वो कट कर दिए चॉप कर दिए गए हैं. ओके अ फ्रेल यंग वुमन इज कुकिंग द इवनिंग मील फॉर द होल फैमिली. फैली मीन्स की फ्रेल मीन्स थिन और वीक. थी और वीक यंग वुमन इज कुकिंग द इवनिंग मील फॉर द होल फैमिली. अवर नैरेटर सी दैट वेरी थिन एंड वीक यंग वुमन इज कुकिंग विद दिस फायरवुड इवनिंग मील फॉर द होल फैमिली थ्रू आईज फिल्ड विद स्मोक शी स्माइल्स. Through eyes filled with smokes means ki that young lady cooking with the help of firewood and so that firewood that smoke coming up and that's why she is her eyes filled with smoke and see this smoky atmosphere she smiles. She is the wife of She is the wife of Mukesh's elder brother and this young lady, young, thin and weak lady is the Mukesh's young brother's wife, Mukesh's elder brother's wife. So here MCQ question asks, so you underline this line, your question is who is this young woman or who is the fair young woman. So this fair young woman was the Mukesh elder brother's wife. Not much older in years, she has begun to command respect as the Bahu, the daughter-in-law of the house, already in charge of three men, her husband Mukesh and their father. So here describe that lady, not much elder in year means ki she is not much elder, is a young, but she has begun to command respect as the Bahu. Command means ki command respect means ki she is the worthy and so he is respected because she is a bahu of this family. Means ki bahu means ki the daughter-in-law of this house, this Mukesh family, daughter-in-law of this Mukesh house, already in charge of three men, her husband Mukesh and their father. Ki in this Mukesh family, this one lady, this young lady, charge for three men. Mukesh younger brothers means ki that young lady's husband, Mukesh and Mukesh father. When the older men enter, she gently withdraw behind the broken wall and bring her veil closer to her face. And when the older men means ki when old age men come in house, entering in the house, that young girls gently withdrew behind a broken wall. Withdrew means he goes back. When that older man entered in the house at the time, that young girls means ki Mukesh younger brother's wife gently go backside behind the broken wall and bring her hevel. Hevel means ki a cover or a height, ki one type of clothes they bring upon, means ki cover her face, means ki we say the veil, means ki one type of, we say na ghungat, like that. That whenever older men entering in this house, male older men come in house, enter in house at that time, that daughter-in-law go backside behind the broken wall and bring their hevels means gungat closer to her face. As custom demands, daughter-in-law must veil their face before male elder. And this one type of custom to daughter-in-law must veil their face before that male elder. In this case, the elder is an impoverished bangle maker. Impoverished means ki very poor condition. In this case, the elder is an impoverished means ki very poor bangle maker. Despite long years of hard labor, first as the tailor, then a bangle maker, he has failed to renovate a house, send his two sons to school. All he has managed to do is teach them what he knows, the art of making bangles. And our narrator says that describe that ki in this case, means ki in Mukesh family, this the elder is an impoverished bangle maker. Ki that and elders is very poor bangle maker. Despite long years of hard labor work, ki after long years they work very hard as a labor. First he was a tailor, and after then started bangle making. He doing tailor working and bangle making working. After that he has failed to renovate a house and send his two sons to school. कि इतना हार्ड वर्क करके ही करने के बाद भी वो अपना जो हाउस है वो भी रिनोवेट नहीं कर पाते, और उसके जो टू सन्स है उसको वो एजुकेशन भी नहीं दे पाते, मीन्स कि वो स्कूल ही नहीं भेज पाते बिकॉज ऑफ पॉवर्टी. एंड ऑल ही हैज मैनेज टू डू इज टीच देम व्हाट ही नो, द आर्ट ऑफ मेकिंग बैंगल्स. एंड वो इतनी सारी मेहनत करके वो फाइनली सिर्फ इतना ही उसको सिखा पाते हैं. पूरी लाइफ में उसने उतना क्या सिखाया, ओनली द आर्ट ऑफ मेकिंग अ बैंगल्स, की जो बैंगल मेकिंग है वो इतना ही वो सिखा पाते हैं, उसके बाद वो कुछ ज़्यादा नहीं सिखा पाते. सो ओके, हियर वी स्टॉप. आई होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टैंड दिस. ओके, सो वी discuss MCQ question. So first question, what was जो मुकेश है वो क्या बनना चाहता है, what was become to Mukesh. तो Mukesh want to become a motor car. Okay, and Firozabad famous for bangle making. And the law enforces could get, so how many children out of that होट फर्निस तो 20,000 चिल्ड्रन. हियर कन्फ्यूज़न कि जो रैग पिकर्स चिल्ड्रन है सीमापुरी में तो वहाँ पे 10,000 है, और जो फिरोज़ाबाद है तो उसमें 20,000 पुअर चिल्ड्रन. सो यू रिमेंबर दिस बोथ क्वेश्चन. एंड आफ्टर दैट हु वॉज दिस यंग लेडी कुकिंग इन मुकेश हाउस. दिस वाइफ ऑफ मुकेश यंगर ब्रदर्स. सो आई होप यू ऑल अंडरस्टैंड. एंड हियर वी स्टॉप. नेक्स्ट लेसन वी सी अवर नेक्स्ट वीडियो लेक्चर.